A presentation by Sonia Garcia Fraile Camara from Spain's Fundación Once on their contemporary art Bienal. Fundación Once has been working since 1988 to achieve the full inclusion of people with disabilities in all aspects of society, including culture. The Contemporary Art Biennial began in 2006. Description of the Biennial. What is it? Objectives. Who is the target audience? How is it carried out? The project's future. Included is a photo showing an exhibition room. The Biennial is a cultural project organized every 2 years in Madrid that lasts 4 months. It is a group exhibition featuring the works of professional artists, half of whom have at least one disability. A photo showing an artwork is included. In addition to the group exhibition, a series of parallel disability-related activities are organized, such as movies, theater, dance shows and art workshops. These activities either feature a person with a disability or have disability as the main topic. A photo showing and dance show is included. We aim to foster the professionalization of artists with disabilities. All art activities are carried out from a professional approach and never from a therapeutic approach. A photo showing a drawing workshop is included. Awareness, to show society the quality of the work of artists with disabilities. Accessibility, to bring the world of culture closer to people with disabilities. By offering accessible activities, all of them will be able to enjoy regardless of their disability. A photo showing a DJ with disability is included. Our target audience are artists with disabilities who wish to become professionals and to get access to the labor market. This event is also addressed to people with disabilities to allow them to enjoy cultural activities. A photo showing an edible artwork is included. The Bienal is fully accessible. It gets visibility through its collaborations. The participation of high-profile personalities such as the members of the Spanish royal family. Contributes to the visibility of the project. The event is sponsored with entities or companies that make monetary or in-kind contributions to finance activities. This year we will have the 7th edition of the Biennial, which will feature the work of famous artists with disabilities. We have requested the loan of artworks of artists such as Nancy Sparrow, Chuck Close, and Toulouse-Lautrec, among others. Our aim is to show that disability strengthens new capabilities. A photo showing a group of people touching a tactile artwork is included.